This video reviews how to manage catalogs and data sources in Meta. In Meta Business Suite, click Settings in the bottom left menu. Navigate to Data Sources and select Catalogs. Here you will see all of the existing catalogs submitting to your Meta Business account. You can choose to remove catalogs by selecting them and clicking the Remove button here. To view the items and details of a catalog, click the Open in Commerce Manager button. Now within Meta Commerce Manager, under Catalog, here is where you can review the items in your catalog, as well as any issues, errors, warnings, or opportunities for your items. If your catalog is submitting from GoDataFeed, any data issues you see here can be communicated to our support team. To confirm where, how, and when this catalog data is submitting to Meta, click Data Sources. You will see a feed ID here and a feed URL. If a catalog is submitting from GoDataFeed, this information will match the feed details found on your Facebook feed settings page. Be sure to check out more explainer videos in our Help Center or contact us if you have any questions.